take it forward, there's that little village just basically to the right.
Tiny little cluster of houses.
Yep. And a pub, that's right.
Yep.
Contact Scottish 129 at decimal 225, sorry for that.
What's that, Mike? Sorry, you just want to fly past it, Jenny, yeah?
Yeah, that should be enough, I think. Okay. You can get a zoom in if you've got. If we can swing around a little bit to show the relation to the city, that would be great.
Yeah. Something like that.
Right, yep.
There you go. Got everything. Good.
And the last test to 627, I'd like to look see what's this one on to move.
That's 362, that's a copper. And you're passing south of him in the airfield?
That's okay, yep. Actually, if you keep going north and round down the corner, that'd be good.
Okay, that's copy. Fort George is active to 2100.
Yeah. Are you going to track up the river, Tom?
Yeah. And then carry on and we'll get Channon Row and Fort George and Mourne as we go round the coast.
Okay.
Again? Good shot of the mooring.
That's where your boat used to be, isn't it, Tom?
That's right. Yeah.
Well, I'm bringing the nose right, Mike. Right over the window.
Multicoloured building you'll see, Mike, to the left of the river further up. We'll point it out when we're a bit closer. We'll stay at 1,000 feet for that.
Roger.
One of the cruisers on the canal as well.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I've got the plan. That's one of the tour boats, Mike, just coming up.
Roger.
Back up again, and it all opens out once more.
If you follow us now around, the big green roof is the leisure centre.
Roger.
No.
Down on the nose, Mike.
Yep, see the moment.